we? Well, it all begins in the source. I've just come from the Ganga, and it says it starts from a Himalayas, from a drop, and it started with Chaitali. Chaitali means water, and I think meeting Chaitali has been like a tributary, you know, and she spreads her pathways in so many beautiful forms that it's spiritual and it's all embracing. Women entrepreneurs, you know, in fact, I was listening to Simran and, you know, she says, yes, we need women entrepreneurs because I am one myself, being a musician, creating new pathways for music directors. And in my own way, I think there are just five little qualities that women entrepreneurs should have. And that is the characteristics are motivation. You have to be motivated because without that, you can't go forward. Then I think passion, every day you have to wake up with that passion, it has to be done. Then definitely vision, to reach there, decision making, and what else? I think the confidence to be that you will achieve and you will succeed.
We found Chaitali.
Chaitali is, like I said, her name in the Hindu origin means water. And water is one of the best elements of nature, right? And Chaitali is also like an iceberg. You just see the tip of the iceberg, but below the water, there's some fabulous thing happening. And thanks to her, I also helped a lady entrepreneur today. And I picked up this beautiful, beautiful purse. And I'm clutching at the straw. It's not the last straw. Thank you, Chaitali. May your tribe increase. And we are here with you. We are here to endure. Shri Om.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.